Everybody's getting it, James G, even Jack. Cause I'm a beast on the track when I fucking rap. Okay, enough of this garbage, I'm causing a carnage. I'm shooting a barrage, emptying the cartridge on this bastard.
What's good, ladies and gentlemen? It's your boy Shane T, and I'm about to do a reaction to somebody we have not reacted to in a while, Drizilic. Now, a lot of people told me Drizilic is the king of the new school. Drizilic is the king of the new school in Salon, and I've been told, react to this guy. Yesterday, a lot of people told me he's dropping a song titled Poop today, alright, and the song features Caldenero. So, here it is, guys. They released it about 4-5 hours ago, and we're reacting to it right now. It even comes with a lyric video, apparently. So, let's go, guys. If you are new here, please hit the subscribe button. Don't forget to like, comment, share this video, guys. Share this video. Let's get to 100k subscribers by the end of the year. Now, do I think it's possible? I don't know, right? The year is almost ended, so I don't know. But let's see how far we can get. So let's get started, guys. Drizilic, featuring Caldenero, Poop. So let's go. Bash beat. Shukubla International. Alright.
Are you ready now?
Caldenero.
Sweet beat, nice beat, nice beat, nice beat.
Are you ready now?
Caldenero.
Okay, let's go. Yeah. Ah, yeah. Man, 10 over 10 again.
He likes saying that. Ben 10 over 10 again. He likes saying that. I think I've heard it in about 2 or 3 of his songs. He likes saying that.
Ah, yeah. Man, 10 over 10 again.
Splash on the beat.
Some man they do, they know they say. Who side them do, they know they stay. I know they say make you not out so. But not ask the Pope if he they pray.
Lying. So you know they ask obvious questions. Right? I know they make you know they doubt. But know they ask the Pope if he they pray. Feel free to doubt, but don't come on, man. Don't bring that negative energy here. What do you mean by asking the Pope if he pray? Which scandal you define for here? Alright, let's go.
The man they do, they know they say. Who side them do, they know they stay. I know they say make you not doubt so. But not ask the Pope if he pray.
Oh, shit, bruh. I get the artwork now. Drizilic in a Pope's uniform. Nice. Swinging the, what do they call that? The incense, is it incense burner? Let's go. Shukubla International, bro. Nice.
Hard work is the answer, not magic. Your pharmacy knows I'm dope, I'm no addict.
Alright. Dope, cocaine. Of course, it's a drug. There's legal dispensation, right, in pharmacy, actually. So let's go on.
Some temaki is the answer, not magic. You pharmacy knows I'm dope, I'm no addict. Some temaki talk with no malice. But
sorry, that's like saying I'm the shit, right? See, I'm dope, I'm not an addict. See, I'm the shit, I'm the main shit, right? Not that I dig the shit, right? I am the shit. Don't say I'm cool. I'm not cool. I'm the cooler. That kind of shit, bro. Let's go.
You pharmacy knows I'm dope. I'm no addict. Sometimes I can talk with no malice. But for talk, where you the chop, not bad habits. You ain't only dumb, you know the meaning. You conscience the whap, you know we winning. I'm not a beginner, I came from low beginnings. But from body where you be, la hill cannot be hidden.
Hold up. I'm not a beginner. But I came from low beginnings, alright? But I'm not a beginner, alright? You don't see where they do this, alright? I'm at the top now.
You ain't only dumb, you know the meaning. You conscience the whap, you know we winning. I'm not a beginner, I came from low beginnings. But from body where you be, la hill cannot be hidden. Asa yeri yun, I no say yeri mi yun.
What does that mean? Asa yeri you, asa yeri. What does
that
mean?
Where you be, la hill cannot be hidden. Asa yeri yun, I no say yeri mi yun.
Asa yeri you yun. I know so you're reading me young. What does that mean, guys? Let me know in the comment section, guys.
Everybody can bet to I give me you. I've been the champ since the days of the Randa League. Me no get for not 32 pan guinea gold. Me one a team, me na 11. You plus your team, not some 11.
I said, me one a team, me and 11. Say, only me, I'm a whole team, right? I'll be 11, 10 men and one keeper. But you plus your whole team, you'll not reach my level. Of course, bro, of course. It goes that way.
Two heads up, let's pass this one. If you pull up with one panda, it's not so 11. Some man they do, they know they say. Who side them do, they know they stay. I know they say make you not out so, but not ask the Pope if he pray. Some man they do, they know they say. Who side them do, they know they stay. I know they say make you not out so, but not ask the Pope if he pray.
Before we go into for the other side, right? Some man they do, they know they say. Which side them do, they know they stay. Right? Like they do their good and they move. They do the good things they are doing, they move. They don't come on TV to brag about it. They don't go on it on Instagram to say, hey, look at everybody, I gave this person this money, blah, 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 nah. Say, so don't come and be asking me if I do good. Don't ask, be asking me if I do charity, if I do this, if I do that. Don't be asking me, it's none of your business. No, they find scandal, where scandal, no, they. Let's go.
Listen, buddy, not for shit to say the lay, or even listen, buddy, not for shit to say the lay.
This one had me, this crew had me. Listen, buddy. No for shit usai you delay. I don't know what that means, guys, but let's go.
Or even bring like Rabu say they pray. You go trust and one balance, you go pay. Some man go stab in a back, show you tits na dough. Talk na free, I know you been on practice labo. You live from care, still a fan fish na bo. Baboku gossip, they on me ace been on cock. If not about
Bruh, this shit sounds hard. It sounds hard as fuck, but do I understand what Caldera is saying? I don't get what Caldera is saying, bruh. I don't get what they're saying. This is a bit too hard for me, but let's go.
Up or dear, not face me long talk. NSC and Red Bull has to face me long cup. Cause I'm a living legend, past the level niggas heading. 10 classics, kiss the throne, make 11.
Okay, 10 classics, kiss the throne is 11th. Okay.
I pray to the most high, we make the reverend. That board where they eat, the fam never make noise. I laugh this kerosene rubber niggas with them fake voice. The fans choose Caldenero, what a great choice. Kiss that, killing the speech.
The fans choose Caldenero, what a great choice. It's complimenting the fans. You have a great choice. You made a great choice. You have a good taste. Alright. Now usually when the fans pick you should say, thank you very much for picking me. But nah. Alright. You know, rappers are really very cocky. So instead of saying thank you, they'd be like, you have a good taste. It's now your turn to say thank you. I like that. Some Ibrahimovic shit, bro. I like that. Let's go.
Perfect voice. The fans choose Caldenero, what a great choice. Can't stop killing the beats. Till I'm pushing a rush royce.
Some man they do, they know they say. Who side them do, they know they stay. I know they say make you not out so. But not ask the Pope if he pray. Some man they do, they know they say. Who side them do, they know they stay. I know they say make you not out so. But not ask the Pope if he pray. The number you're calling is currently on the rampage. None of what we get, now yeah, they on the average. I'm not even one judge the book by the third page. But this page is dreadful, we on the rampage.
Hold up. I'm not even one judge the book by the third page. Alright, but this page is dreadful. Alright, see, I didn't even judge the book by score. I open up. But after going through down to the third page, I'm still trying not to be judgmental. But bro, this page is dreadful. This shit is dreadful, man. Your shit is dreadful. Your shit is whack. And it's not just loose. It's whack down to the core. But let's go.
I'm not even one judge the book by the third page. But this page is dreadful. We on the rampage. Look at the grind for Debo concentrate. Look who that they win. Look who that for compensate. They love what you they do, but hate when also then they do them. Jealousy equals to love plus hate. At the top, now they allow. Shake by me a wap. See the way I...
Wait, jealousy equals to love plus hate. Okay, I think, of course, they are jealous because they love what you do, alright? Like I said, they love the work you are putting in. Like, the results you are getting. They see the work you are doing and it's awesome. But it depends them because nobody then they get the reward. Jealousy, they wish now they didn't get the talents where you get. It happen, but let's play.
They take from me a laugh. Sabi fine thing where they hear but not so then they make us. So they want for mass, massa like a avac. Shout out to James. Plenty bullets, you don't take them from me. We get with shifts, but who I be?
Alright, shout out to James, man. Shout out to James. Juzilix, homie, right? Plenty bullets, you don't take them from me. Saying this nigga would stand for me no matter the weather, bro. So I like
it. You not go take them from me. Thank God I know mistake could have for bank on. Now this can make man and change like paper money. Some people hustle just to cover the bills. Some people hustle just to know how it feels. I know the need for the money is real. But to me, success is the progressive realization of a worthy ideal. Can't deny though the critics let me do it better.
Right, I like that. I know the hustle for paper is real, but success is the progression of a worthy ideal, right? It's the progressive realization of a worthy ideal. Right, that is facts, right? That is facts. I keep on saying money is not the only definition of success. Money, funny enough, having money in your pocket doesn't define financial success. And then that's a conversation for another day, right? But yeah, financial success is just one part of success. And there's success in general, depending on what you want to achieve, depending on what your goals are, right? So the progressive realization of a worthy ideal is success. What you stand for, what you believe is the way you should go. So when you move forward in this, that is success. Let's go.
Success is the progressive realization of a worthy ideal. Can't deny though the critics made me do it better, but the haters made me do it clever. Keeping in mind it's now or never. I'm up every morning like the undisputed bridge, getting busy just to put myself together. Yep. I pray I never break up with the team. I'm not for on camp five, then I'll make up this machine.
I like this. Alright, he's giving credit to all those who put in the work around him. See, I pray I never break up with the team. I for not come this far, they did not put up the machine, did not build up this machine. So that's the fact, bro. You have to give credit where credit is due. Alright. So he himself said, yeah, the haters make him get better. Yeah, alright, they made him get better. He even did this shit, but he's actually way clever than they could comprehend. Facts, bro. Facts, nice and good. That's the way anybody should go. Right? The better you get, the higher you get to the top, people want to bring you down. So you have to up your game. Right, you have to do shit, and you can't keep doing things the same way. Right, so you have to strategize, go back to the drawing board, and get better. Facts.
I wake up and take my goals to the real game. Can I also sleep on it to wake up in my dreams? And then I come again just a sweet shit tender. Show them I am here, all this shit depend on. I'm not really know.
Show them I am here, all this shit depend on. Okay. That's a whole lot of God vibes today, bro. That's a whole lot of God vibes today. From Jovi's tracks, from Lyrical Joe's verse on AO. Down here, guys, it's all great.
So when this thing go end, but a sabi tongue, I and the way tick the bend, so let it talk. So man, they do, they know they say. Who side them do, they know they stay. I know they say make you not out, so. But not ask the Pope if you pray. So man, they do, they know they say. Who side them do, they know they stay. I know they say make you not out, so. But not ask the Pope if you pray.
Bruh, this is a vibe. You can dance to this, alright? Like, you can dance to it to catch your phone, and you can listen to this shit and listen to it hit deep. This guy is dropping facts while making it danceable. He's dropping life realities while making it danceable music. Genius, bruh, genius. Yeah. So thanks for hearing, guys. God bless.
Pizzo on the track. I'm the one that make him run. I'm the one that drop it hot. Fuck with me and you get shot. They can't get me if they plug. I'm the baddest of the lot.